I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence, drinking every